Hey, PHG Penguin News Now, with your hosts, Tatum
and Easton. Today is Friday, September 18th, 2015. It's the 12th day of school. We have 168 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 12 equals 168 days left to go in our school year. Can you think of other equations that equal 168?
Our lunch menu for today is chicken burger, pizza, turkey and cheese sandwich, or chef salad.
Hey Penguins, we want to remind you that our school guiding principles are to be safe, respectful, and responsible. One way you can do this is to walk safely on the stairs. Remember to stay on the right side. Take one step at a time and always hold onto the handrail. We also need to walk up and down with quiet, slow feet.
Tomorrow we will have our annual Penguin Fun Run. Tell your parents to set aside Saturday the 19th at 9:30 for this fun event.
Next Wednesday, second grade parents are invited to come to Parent Information Night next Wednesday. Please remind your parents that it's important that they come.
Let's keep on selling payback books. You have about 2 weeks left to sell.
We'd like to wish Samantha in room 1 and Mrs. Honnelly, our custodian, a very happy birthday.
Today we'd like to find out some of your favorite holidays and why.
What's your favorite holiday and why?
Thanksgiving, because I get to eat pumpkin pie.
That's cool. What's your favorite holiday and why?
My favorite holiday is Christmas because it's present. There's presents.
Wonderful. What's your favorite holiday and why?
My favorite holiday is Christmas because I get to see all my family.
What's your favorite holiday and why?
My favorite holiday is Christmas, and I like it because you get lots of presents.
What's your favorite holiday and why?
My favorite holiday is Christmas.
Why?
Because I like presents.
Why?
No. Christmas because you get presents.
I like Christmas because I get to spend time with my family.
Those are some great holidays to look forward to.
Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Penguins, let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Easton
and Tatum saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a happy day!